my mom, for a lack of a better term, is a pagan. And one of the things she told me when I was young is she said to me, if you gotta get something off your chest or you wanna, you know, say a few words for somebody or thinking about somebody, she said, you don't have to go to church. She said, you just go down and talk to the trees and talk to the rocks, talk to the hills. She said, they're all listening. And so this song is called Church of the Long Grass, my kind of church.
For the last 6 days, sure as hell hasn't helped the Blairmore blaze, but I can see that it's raining in the hills tonight. And all wrapped up in a blanket of haze, 50,000 acres of timber raised, but I can see that it's raining in the hills tonight. Salvation in Jesus, or whiskey or pills. I never found any money or the good book, but I found it here in these hills. And I belong to the Church of the Long Grass in the parish of the Porcupine Hills. The grass can grow as tall as an old timer's tale. Some say taller still. And I belong to the Church of the Long Grass in the parish of the Porcupine Hills. I've always seen this land as holy. I guess I always will. From the age of 15, a homecoming and a beauty queen, and I hear she's still reigning in the town tonight. She fancied a fella with money and means and left me cried like some old has been, and I hear she's still reigning in the town tonight. If you rein and tie and sit tall in the saddle, they'll give you what you need.